Oh, hello, Chocobo.
Feeling refreshed.
Oh, it stopped raining. I like the rain. Give it an atmosphere. Alright, whatever. Get some AP for doing this. Or some EXP. Oh, so this is like a marshland.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Alright, let's get this over with.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Whatever. Came all this way for it. Might as well keep it.
Oh, love the lighting.
EXP. A little detail also that I like is that the controller right now, it's vibrating ever so slightly because we're on a road that is not... like, we're on a dirt road, and it's really rocky and... Oh, who's this?
Nice change of pace.
Hello.
How is Nastalem going to survive without power? How am I?
I don't give a shit about you. What? What is that? What is that? Oh God. Looks like it's weak to fire though. Or not, because of the blue text.
I'm going in.
Deal a total of 55,000 or more damage. Look at these, look like giant roosters. Basilisks? Basilisk. That's not a basilisk. Oh, it's a cockatrice. That's more like it. Whoa, what is happening? Potion for Prompto. And potion for Noctis. And you're dead. Kill this thing. Okay, or not. And I'm in stasis. Great. Did I deal that much damage? I must have, because the thing went away. This area seems very light on enemies. Looking for mithril. Who has mithril? That looks like Arden Azunio. Is that Arden? Sure is. Rare coin.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves.
What do you mean by that? Who is that? Oh, that's Aranea.
Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
What the fuck?
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Ask my friends.
Thanks!
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
Okay.
Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
Oh, okay. RNA had joined the party.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore RNA Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
What kind of place was this? Any idea?
Oh, okay, this place looks cool as fuck.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
This looks cool. I like this. This is my type of level. Old and ancient and really fantastical.
Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
Oh, it almost is nightfall. What do you want? Oh, okay. Let's sell, I don't know. Maybe like 5 of those? By Ice Brand. Ooh, it's better than this. Oh, shit. Yep, got all those already. Oh, Rebellion. Alright, we're gonna get that then. Sell a Great Gorilla Tusk. 2 of those. Or just 1. No, just 1. And then we'll buy the Rebellion. Yes. Wait, Noctis can use a shield as well? Whatever, we'll get that as well then. For a flame shield. Alright. Sweet. Another prismatic shard. And please be open.
Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
Oh, there we go.
Didn't I tell
17.
You? I knew there was something not quite right. Gotta follow your gut sometimes.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys.
Oh, this is my type of level. You're some Dark Souls shit.
Who? Biggs and Wedge?
Catacombs.
They're more sub-
man, how far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Finally.
All right, monster.
Never end. The people, who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
Probably not.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Station. Nothing of note here.
No items, really? Okay. Oh, what's this? No clue. I gotta check. Ooh. I got a checkpoint on my map from looking at that thing in the other room.
Maybe this way?
Chrome bit.
Well, this place has seen better days.
So basically.
Ooh! Skeletons! Skellymans! Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Alright. Doot 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 doot. Nope, that's Cantina Band. Every time. I go from spooky, scary skeletons to Cantina Band. Without fail. Damn. Oh my god, what is- oh shit. A Reaper. Come on now. Ow. They hit with curse? Is that what it is? You just got reaped, bruh. Bruh. Okay. Oh, this is cool. This is fucking cool.
Look up. Wait.
Rusted bit.
Does this mean we're?
Oh my god, that's awesome.
There's even fish.
We're underwater? That is so fucking cool.
A dream. Gladio is seriously missing out.
Whoa.
Probably not his thing. No, no. You can never tell.
Now, this reminds me of some Final Fantasy XII shit. Like, these are the types of awesome levels that are in Final Fantasy XII. Oh god, Flans. Skeletons. Creme brulee, that's what they're called. Oh shit, that's healing them. Lightning damage heals them. Alright, don't use lightning. Whew, okay. What's this item? Magic flask. More magic. Whoa. I want to check out what's in that circular room first, if I can get into it. This is fucking awesome. I love this level. This is the first time where, like... Oh, I can't get into it. Shit. This is the first level where I feel like the fantasy is finally starting to be brought into the reality. And, oh man, is that friggin' beautiful. So... Like, so far it's felt more like Metal Gear Solid than a Final Fantasy. To me, anyway. Like, with all the mech bases and stuff. It's felt very like... I don't know... Like a mech sci-fi game, rather than a fantasy game. So I'm glad they're finally starting to bring in this magic element that the game is meant to have.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
Okay, what's that way? No clue. Looks like we're gonna go this way.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
Demons? What? They're harvesting demons?
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love gassing Ooh. Games.
Fighting in the dark just makes it easier to focus on shit. Oh god. Oh my god, what is happening? Say easier to focus than what is happening. Just because there's so many skeletons. Bam! Iron bangle?
How's everyone?
Iron bungle?
How about you?
What is through there? Oh, that has to be the boss, right?
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Sounds
That's
good.
A heck of a plan.
More enemies. Where are ya? Oh my god, my blocks have not been working at all lately. Yeah, that block didn't work either. And one more. Alright. Oh, I'm in stasis. Shit. Oh, it's all good.
Where would you guys be without me?
Not too shabby.
Not too shaggy. Scoob!
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
What are you doing? Go through the big door. Alright, so what's... Oh no, now we're getting into multi-level layer maps.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna...
Whoa. What? Did something collapse?
Reminds me of the demon ruins a little bit, actually. Just because of, like, all the vines everywhere. Oh my god! That was a good one. Got me good. Kill the skeleton. There's too many of them. There we go, I got my parry mojo back. There we go, hit him. Went for the wrong one, but okay. Whoa. That's real neato. Looks a bit like Nito's Gravelord sword when he sticks it up out of the ground. So I guess, which is the way out? It must be this way. Alright, no more surprises, please.
Saw that coming.
Whoa. Whoa!
Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
And it's got flex.
Oh no, this is not good. Kill this iron giant, mofo. Oh god, gravity. Oh no, he got me. Ooh, that takes down my max HP as well. Shit. Noctis is getting an elixir. Oh, that air dodge is so good! Aranea. Aranea, do your shit. Whoa.
How's everyone?
Good.
I'm good. How about you?
What the?
Oh, it was magic. So the Iron Giant was doing it using the gravity spell. So it's that way. Or this way. What's this way? An item. Of course. Skeleton? Doi? And there we go. Mithril Shaft. Well, we came down here for Mithril, so... kind of what we're looking for. Alright. I don't know how to get that. Can I... Oh, shit. Oh, hey. Any point to being on this platform? Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, so I can't just, like, point warp anytime I want. That's weird. Or even, like, throw it. Alright, well, guess I can't get that then. Oh. The fuck?
Cut it out, man.
I don't... What just happened? It came up and it was back to normal. So if I go down, by all means, it should go back up. Is that what I'm to understand? Looks like it, yeah. That is really weird. Ooh, more EXP bonuses. That's good. Alright, so let's continue on. Looks like it's this way. Oh my god, this is so cool.
A way across.
One guess. We cross.
Good idea.
Let's go.
Right.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
This is so cool. This is one of my favorite levels in any game, for sure. I love this place. Fighting, like, underwater, but, like, not being underwater. I don't know why, I just love that idea. Oh god, why am I using this blade? It's doing more damage to me than it is them. Stop hitting her. Oh, I should be using this. More damage. There we go, he's dead. He dead. Sweet. More enemies right here, probably. No? Ether. This seems like an enemy place. What's this? Oh, hey, another one of these. Don't know what they do. If only we knew. Knight's anklet. Okay, we have warrior's anklet, so that's a knight's anklet. Got another one there. What are they for? Talisman. Is that an accessory? That doesn't look like the generic accessory thing. This lightning blade is the best. Okay, sweet. So the doors disappear when those skeletons disappear. Hmm. Maybe in this corner? Yep. No clue what they do. Oh, bad idea. Alright, there we go. Now I can use electricity on this guy. Shit, man. What's in this room? Nothing. And what's behind here? One of these things. I don't know what their purpose are, but I'm guessing it's... Oh, what is that? What is that? That can't be good. What is that? Oh, it's a lich. Oh my god, what is happening? Take down these things fast. Poison? Shit. Alright, that's one lich down. Oh, so I thought. He looks like the lich from the Black Cauldron movie. Forget the dude's name. The Demon King or whatever his name is. With that, like, one horn that comes out of his head. Alright, what was in here? Yep. Nothing? Okay. Yeah, these are like so the types of dungeons that Final Fantasy XII would do. Which I'm so glad are in this game, because these types of dungeons are just awesome. Like, there's one dungeon in Final Fantasy XII that I remember distinctly because it was so long. And it was just like an actual challenge to get through, and it was like still fun to play as well, because they kept introducing new enemies that they seem to be doing here as well. I can't see shit. Must be preparing me for something though, because this seems to be quite important. Oracle Ascension Coin. Let's do a bit of Elemancy. Put in like... Fuck it, let's just put in all of it. And then we'll put in those three rare coins, or two rare coins or whatever, just so we have two EXP things. This way. EXP cost. Oh! Times three. Damn, four of them. Holy shit. Oh, this is gonna deal a lot of damage. Alright, I might give... Elemancy, no, gear. Ignis. I can't give it to him without giving him something more shit. We'll use the other one later. I'm gonna use this super good one now. Get the rest of this fire. Get the rest of this lightning. And what's the boss? This is so... Oh, what is that?
There's so gonna be a big nasty here.
The dragon? Is it fucking Bahamut? What is that? Oh, quad... What quad... I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's a summon. Alright, magic time. I can't use magic.
Watch this.
Why can't I use magic? This is fucking stupid. Whoa! What the fuck? Okay. I don't know why it wouldn't work before, but... Wow, okay. Elixir for Prompto Ignis. And an elixir for Prompto. And give an ether to Noctis. Whoa! Fucking hell, just leave me alone for 1 second, dude. Oh, screw it, just use a Mega Elixir. Fucking Quasicottle. I don't know how to pronounce its name without looking at it. Whoa! It's only level 32. Quasicottle? Oh, probably a good idea to use Armiger right now. Yeah. Yep, was a good idea, for sure. Don't know where I am, but it's working. Oh no, I don't need to summon. Whew! Whoa! Come here. Killed it.
Check out over here.
Isn't that a summon?
Impeccable.
I don't understand. I thought. Maybe not.
We're alive. Let's celebrate by
eating. Maybe they're just using
dead.
It as a big boss. But in other Final Fantasies, that has been a summon. Mithril Ore. That was a cool as fuck dungeon. Here. That's my favorite dungeon so far, for sure.
Say, Commodore,
Aranea,
you said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Oh.
Born from demons.
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass.
Darkness is coming.
Will do.
What the fuck is darkness? What the shit? Holy crap, that was one hell of a dungeon. That was awesome. That was so good.
Made it out in one piece.
More dungeons like that, please. That was fun. Yeah. I really liked that.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
That cannot be comfortable to wear.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure
back to Lestalem. Come on, sprint boy.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
No. No, I do not.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Sure am.
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
Oh my god, so much EXP. Alright, that's the end of chapter 7, I think. Alright, this better get us like 4 levels at least. Yep. Except for Gladio, because he was not here. What does that look like? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Hell yeah, Quasar whatever. Yeah, sure. Alright, back to the Lestalem. Chapter 8, Seaworthy. With the help of Imperial Commodore Aranea Highwind, the makeshift miners hit pay dirt, only to learn raw ore won't suffice. Cindy refers them to Holly, an engineer in Lestalem who knows how to treat Mithril.
Rise and shine, Prince Charming, we're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Loving that outfit, Noct.
Why don't you wear one?
Well, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
What the fuck? Clear out the demons and stabilize the generators. This reminds me of when a Cloud has to, like, wear the dress.
Do you read me?
Well, not really, but it's a costume. So it's a little bit the same. Not as eccentric, though.
There's a hunter who went in right ahead of you.
Oh, there might be core.
I imagine there are too many for one to handle. But two of you should be fine.
Hopefully it's core or Gladio.
We're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside. Too much power and the whole place could blow, so be quick.
Okay, well I can't get in that way.
So, you my backup?
I thought we were partners.
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a second.
I wonder who this hunter could be.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do. Now, if we're done with the introductions, follow me.
Whoa. Ooh, we got goblins.
You ready to rumble?
Ready to rumble? Oh, wrong way. Yeah. Oh, they're not. One of them's not a goblin. The other two are. It's Gladio. Yeah, the big sword isn't a giveaway at all. Help me. I got 4 minutes. Alright. Another level 7 goblin. Is that it? Nope. Alright. One more hit. Another one of these things. Fuck. What are they, level 24? Why am I having trouble with this? Alright, this seems better than the lightning weapon. That's all of them.
Nice job.
Leave the power plant.
When have I ever?
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
Silver bangle. And we're done. Mithril component.
Great work in there. As promised, here's your mithril. And, thank you for your hard work.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead...
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Oh, someone did a number on you, though.
Jeez, what the fuck happened to him?
Anyway, I'm back. And better than ever.
Knocked? Gladdy? I can't believe it!
Hey, thanks for looking after her, Dustin.
So, Gladdy, did you apologize to Noct for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant? Oh, so you got your hands on some mithril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Cid. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
Alright, so where's our car? What's this gosh dang side quest? If it's a fucking fetch quest, I'm not doing it. That being said, it probably will be a fetch quest. Nope, quest. Nope.
Hey.
Quest.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment? What is it? I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is, I tell you what I need, and
of course, fetch quest. Fetch quest. God, I'm glad you can actually walk through small hallways like that.
Hey, do you think we could swing by the cup noodle shop for a sec?
I like cup noodles as much as anyone, but...
A need for noodles.
Something dawned on me when I was on my own. Any food you make tastes better when you use good ingredients, right? Then, if you take something already delicious like cup noodles and add in the finest, freshest ingredients, what do you get? The ultimate flavor experience. So I ask you, Noct, what's your favorite ingredient?
I'll show you the best fucking noodles you've ever tasted in your gosh darn freaking life!